Big backhand one-handed from Henin
tonight.
Conditions much better for a high-quality match. No win at all.
Sir, look at that serve. 116.
She's shorting her motion.
Missed on the dropper. That would have given her a couple of break points.
Mentally tough.
I think she's playing the toughest right now. She's getting there, but she's got some.
Aggressive game as well.
That's well done. That'll give her some confidence.
First winner ahead.
Baseline to baseline.
Well, she's going to challenge it. She's got her now because she let it go. But that looked like it dropped on the line.
The juniors play. Sharapova, 2-3.
See if she hits that good approach shot.
She's been practicing. She's been practicing, Maria, for the last 2 years.
She'll be honored tomorrow, inducted into the Court of Champions here at the U.S. Open.
You should tell Martin Dan, look, you won the doubles with Leander Pace.
In a row against Andy Roddick. Breaks of service early in this opening set. Now on serve 3-4, Sharapova deals the ace, her second.
Put a little more on it than you've seen in some of her other matches. Which is a good idea because Henin and then returns so well.
Sharapova grabs the lead.
Boy, she's really gained some confidence hitting that forehand big. Using her height well on that serve to pull Henin off the court.
Again, the big forehand earns her set point. Big slice served down the middle, and Maria Sharapova leads by a set.
I still remember she was down a break. I think she was 30 all
smart.
Down. What a nice touch volley. It's a good.
She's feeling it, isn't she?
Sharapova quickly to 40 love.
Well, she's hitting her forehand exceptionally well. She wanted to get carried away.
Pace on that forehand. Two all.
That's beautiful. That's how Sharapova wants those rallies to go, with her hitting the winner.
Great defense by Ann Arden
in this final.
This rally.
That's the way to respond.
Low. Been solid since. Off the sideline, another ace.
Exceedingly well.
And Arden can be really in a hole. 3-5, down a set. Look at the shot making.
Amazing. That's just glorious stuff.
After
right now.
This, we say, too good. She's good.
No, thank you.
That forehand, time and time again, she's found the opening
through the crowd noise.
The champion is Maria Sharapova. A 90-minute final, and the 19-year-old has her second Grand Slam championship.
Ladies and gentlemen, your 2006 U.S. Open Singles Champion, Maria Sharapova.
Oh, there it is.
First unforced error tonight. Here they are, Justine and Ardan, Maria Sharapova. Thank you, ladies, for a great championship.
And that